United States Savings Bonds Division presents Guest Star. How do you do, ladies and gentlemen? This is Jess Barker bringing you holiday greetings for Guest Star, a transcribed feature program presented for United States Savings Bonds by this station as a public service. This Christmas, give the present with the future. Give savings bonds, the world's finest, safest investment. We have a real treat for you and the guest who will be featured on this Christmas week broadcast, a man who ranks as one of the foremost vocalists of our time, Frank Sinatra. You'll enjoy his songs, as I know you'll enjoy the opening selection by David Rose and the Savings Bonds Orchestra, a special arrangement of Orpheus Takes a Holiday. Thank you, David Rose. And now, friends, the star of our show. He greets you with a song which, though comparatively young, is already a popular classic, the famous White Christmas. Here he is, Frank Sinatra.
Just like the ones we used to know. where the treetops glisten and kiddies listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be treetops glisten and children listen to hear those sleigh bells in the snow. Of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry and bright.
Wherever we may be along about this time of year, our hearts become sentimental pilgrims and head for home. Because home is where we all discovered that Christmas is one time of the year when we don't have to be wealthy to be rich. Some of us remember Christmas as the time when Dad gave us our first gold watch. Others remember it as the time when a charity organization delivered a Christmas basket to the doorstep before dawn so the neighbors wouldn't see and Mother wouldn't be embarrassed. But whether the hearth that cheered your family was a fireplace of marble or a kitchen stove of cast iron, you'll remember that your home was the richest place on earth, warmed by the richest spirit on earth, the spirit of Christmas. And that's why I've chosen this next song to sing as a Christmas song. It's not a carol, it's just a beautiful pathway of friendly and understanding music up which our hearts may travel as they make their Yuletide pilgrimage going home.
Going home, I'm quiet like some still day. I'm a going home. It's not far, just close by, through an open door. Work all done, care laid by, gone to feel no more. Mother's there, expecting me. Father's waiting to. Lots of folk gather there, all the friends I knew.
One of the most precious gifts we have throughout the year is one we often forget. The precious gift of freedom. Freedom to work, to play, to worship as we please. Freedom to decide how we'll handle our own future. Because we can make our future and that of our families a secure one through saving. We can buy savings bonds to take care of that new home or an education for our kids. No one says we have to buy them. We want to buy them. Because they're not only an investment in our own future, they're an investment in the finest country in the world. So let me urge you sincerely as we look toward a new year to plan for making it a secure year through the regular purchase of United States savings bonds. So long, everybody, and Merry Christmas.
Listening to Guest Star, a transcribed program presented for savings bonds by this station as a public service. Our special thanks go to Frank Sinatra for making this Christmas program an outstanding success. David Rose conducted the Savings Bonds Orchestra. Join us again next week. There'll be more fine music and another star to take part in the show. Meanwhile, this is Jess Barker saying so long and reminding you that for safety and profit, there's nothing finer than a United States savings bond.